make simple past tense statements. So when you want to use the simple past tense to explain an action that happened in the past, you need to conjugate your verb. You need to change your verb. So that means when you're using a regular verb, you do verb plus ed. So verb plus ed is the basic form for simple past tense verbs. But keep in mind, this is only for regular verbs. Not all verbs are regular verbs. So for example, some common ones are talk, which becomes talked, start, which becomes started, and enjoy, which becomes enjoyed. Please be careful, however. You'll notice that the past tense form of verbs has a few different pronunciations. So for example, start becomes started. It has an ID sound. It's not an ED sound, but an ID sound. You might hear a word like walked also, which has a sort of T sound about it. Walk becomes walked, started becomes started, an ID sound. And then there's also a sound like in breathed, a very soft D sound. So there are three past tense verb sounds to listen for. An id sound, started, a soft D sound like breathed, and then a more hard T sound like walked. So pay attention to that when you're trying to make these past tense verb conjugations. Okay, but some verbs are irregular verbs. Irregular verbs do not have a simple rule for understanding past tense conjugation, how to change them in past tense. There's no rule for these. You simply have to practice. You have to remember them, read them, listen to them, until you can remember the correct conjugation, the correct way to change these verbs into the past tense. So, for example, some common ones are eat, which becomes ate, speak becomes spoke, and make becomes made. If you see a verb somewhere that seems a little odd, or you're not sure what the present tense form would be, you can check a dictionary and try to remember it from there. So, now we've talked about simple past tense irregular and regular verbs, let's try to use them to make some sentences. I prepared a few example sentences, so let's take a look. Okay, first sentence, he something something, a towel and sunglasses to the beach. So the verb here is bring. I want to use the verb bring. Bring, however, is an irregular verb, so I can't use the ed rule for regular verbs. The correct conjugation is brought. B-R-O-U-G-H-T. He brought a towel and sunglasses to the beach. This is the correct conjugation here. So bring is an irregular verb. Okay, let's go to the next sentence. They something something to the gym every day last week. So